Hello, today I am going to show you how to make a simple and nice logo. I know that my last tutorial was on basic logo, but this one looks more professional. So let's add new layer. You can recall this text and click OK. To open layer properties, just double click it or click this one. And now choose text tool, any font, any size, and any color. I will use color with this code, but you can choose any other. So yeah, now let's write anything. And duplicates that layer. You can call this reflection and move it down. Now go to layers, flip vertical. Now using move selected pixels tool, move this second text to your first text. Just leave like one pixel space for that. Now deselect. If you have letters like this one you see here, you can just take eraser tool and just erase that all. Yeah. Now choose gradient tool, transparency mode. You can hold left shift so you will have a perfectly straight to the for that. Yeah, you can do this like a few times. Just hold left shift and you will have your straight. I don't know. Straight driving, finally. Yeah, go to top layer, choose magnifying tool, hold left shift and click on any letter. Now take the rectangle select, change selection mode to subtract, and subtract like half word. And now take white color, gradient tool, color mode. You can add new layer. Well, you will need to add new layer. And you can hold left shift so you will have a straight driving. Or, like, I don't know. Make something like this. And deselect, go to this layer properties and change opacity. So you will have a nice gradient on half text. And click OK. Now match this layer down. Go to effects, object, drop shadow or outline object. And make a nice outline, not like this, but smaller. And you can take change shadow opacity and click OK. So you can merge layer down. If you want to have your text with transparency background, just delete background layer. Yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching and wait for more tutorials. Comment, read and subscribe.